In a world where ethics in video game journalism are breached on a daily basis, a tournament to crown a true leader of GamerGate has begun. 16 warriors are determined to fight to the death to prove once and for all that it is actually about ethics in video game journalism. Tonight, the stakes have never been higher. The prize has never been grander. 16 will enter, but only one will leave as the undisputed leader of GamerGate. It will be problematic. It will be toxic. It will be masculine and misogynistic. There will be a lot of hot, steamy man-on-man action. You're welcome. Let the violence begin.
Our first match for tonight is a battle between Mike Cernovich and Oliver Campbell. Can Mike silence the voice of the voiceless, or will Oliver dish out his own brand of justice? Will Oliver's daredevil style of wrestling be his doom? Find out next.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Iowa, Oliver Campbell.
I'm excited for this one.
And approaching the ring from the United States of America, Mike!
Oh, what a matchup this is gonna be! There's the bell, and here we go, Senator. Countered. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Oh. What a kick that was. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? There's the Bulldog.
Right here.
A sharp kick. Watch out here. Oh, out of nowhere. Senator with a great reversal.
He was able to reverse that. Reversal. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
What a punch!
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Barbarian has just been an absolute force.
The quick kick. Countered by Senator. And this is going to return to the ring. Kicks out.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
What a clothesline! Oh no! Oh!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. He gets out of trouble there.
Four.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Six.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he gets back in the ring.
Seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Incoming!
With a cover now. And he kicks out. It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV. A brutal powerbomb. Another one.
What a counter that was. Hey now.
One, two.
Oof. Getting flattened.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Senator.
Well, that's it.
Senator makes the cover. That should do it right there.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. The flow of the match has changed again.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. He's in a bad spot here. Oh, man, is he fired up.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh! Can he score the pin? Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. And a jaw-jacking punch. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Now back to the ring. He could pin his opponent right here.
Taking a lot of damage here tonight.
Senator with a great reversal.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. He's got him hooked.
Face first into the table. No, good Lord, I don't believe that just happened.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Back into the ring now. Big right hand, right to the chin. The ref is getting closer to 10.
And he dodges that one.
A stiff kick.
He's setting it up.
Ooh, nice counter. Agility.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
The big boot connects. Wow, cold. Did you see that? That laid him out cold. He's going to take another chance.
As a result of that superplex.
Will it be? And did you hear the impact on that kick? Stay down! Stay down! Great counter!
A swift kick.
Ooh, that did it.
another kick. Dodges to the side of that one.
Oh, a huge slam.
Tonight's main event of the evening, we will see WhiskeyGrenade take on the psychopathic Lo Ping. Lo Ping is known for his anger management issues and sociopathic tendencies. I have no goddamn idea why anyone would allow that freak to wrestle. Can Lo Ping keep his emotions in check? Is WhiskeyGrenade fucked either way?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from wherever he wants, Lo Ping.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
And approaching the ring, from London, England, whiny little princess.
I've been looking forward to this one. Display of power. Oh, ow! Oh man, that knee looked painful. Oh my gosh! And he
kicks out.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Under the ring, but this isn't a no disqualification match.
He might be.
Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He saw that one coming.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
He was able to reverse that. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Shot like that.
Nice move.
Oh man, is he fired up? Boom, brutal impact. A quick cut, and there's a kick out at one. How impressive have these superstars been live tonight on Raw?
Superstar capitalizes.
Again, this isn't an disqualification match. Anything that comes out from under that ring could cost him the match.
He's got him up. Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here.
And quickly going for the cover.
No, kick out. And down he goes.
Can he score the pin?
No, he kicks out at 2.5. Out. He's in big trouble.
He plants him down with authority. Oh!
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Fighting back again.
Great reversal!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
This reversal there. Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes. Watch the superstar! Oh!
To avoid that.
Counter! Great move by Youngblood. Oh, geez! Nice backdrop.
Youngblood makes the cover.
A superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Uh-oh!
A huge miscalculation on that one. He gets out of trouble there. Youngblood answers back.
Thank you.
textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Will it be? And he gets out of the way. Counter! Great move by Youngblood. Telegram! The superstar! Incredible counter!
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Three.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Four.
Oh, man.
Five.
Youngblood answers back. The official continuing his count toward 10.
Why is the guy his opponent and what's he going for here?
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. A great European uppercut.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Oh, trying to put him away. Here we see it one more time. This could do it. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. He thinks he has it. Two. Shoulders down. Two. Big time strike there. Again, this isn't a no disqualification match. Anything that comes out from under that ring could cost him the match. And he gets back in the ring. Oh, did you hear the
end? Oh, no.
Not like this.
Here is your winner,
whiny little princess.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.